back. We've got to build Hogwarts in order for Angie to be able to go there. We went and did all of our shopping and got her all prepared. Hi, Angie. And now we have to go build. All right, it looks like she's going for Hufflepuff. And I can choose Slytherin or Ravenclaw. I think I'm going to go for Slytherin because we did rob a bank yesterday. Just going to come over here and touch to claim. Touch. And it says Smarmy Octopus's Tycoon. So this right here is my money generator. You just step on it and it will give you money. You can see right over here, it shows how much money I have, and it has the Harry Potter glasses, which is fabulous. I have a wand. We better get the wand out and see what it looks like. Ha 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 ha! Okay, and here is our first button to push. It says begin working, and it costs nothing. This is very common in Tycoons. This is a dropper. I'm not sure what exactly we're making, but that will give me money every time it goes through. Hi, Angie! Lumos! You're gonna light up my building. I would appreciate that. It's kind of dark over here. I'm gonna come over here and get some more money. We're gonna buy a dropper. I have the exact right amount. Now I'm gonna earn money twice as fast as I was. Now I need $300 to get a mega dropper. Should we go check out yours while I'm waiting to get $300? I love the music. I like this fountain in the middle. That's cool. Oh, hers is yellow. Mine is making green blocks and hers is making yellow blocks. Oh, she has enough to get her second dropper. And she needs to get 300 to get a mega dropper. We're the only ones in this server right now. There was somebody who was Gryffindor when I first got in here. We took the test on Pottermore to see what house we are, and we are both Hufflepuff. Do I have enough? I do! Let's go buy another dropper. This is a mega dropper. It doesn't look that different, but okay. The next is a super dropper for 1,000, and walls for 500. Oh, I've almost got 500 already. There, I'm gonna go buy some walls. Dink! Oh, I have a front wall. How nice! Let's go look at it from the outside. Ooh, I even have snake flags in front. What, Angie? On the back of my letter, they want you to... I get to teach! Woohoo! What do I get to teach? Herbology? Yay! We're in a world of hurt, though, because I always kill plants. I better learn some magic. I can't keep anything alive. It's a miracle Angie Bob's still alive. All right, let's come buy another dropper. It's always a good idea to buy the droppers because that increases your money. It's fun to get things like walls, but they don't increase your money and how fast you're getting it. So over here, I've got a power core dropper that I need to buy, a path, walls, window, owner door. This stops other people from coming in. It doesn't really matter right now because Angie and I are the only ones in this server. But people can come in and like mess with your tycoon, which can get very annoying. So all this stuff out here, it always costs Robux. So I never bother trying to get any of this stuff. There's a fidget spinner, that's funny. I've never seen that before. Let's come back in here and get some money. Don't climb it, collect it. 1.6. There's a window, a door, a wall, but I want to get this dropper. I'm going to try to get 2,000, I'm not that far. Yay! Okay, let's go get another dropper.
This is the power core dropper.
Dink. And, oh my, look it, it's dropping these little teeny tiny pebble things. This is always fun. You can go for a ride on the conveyor belt. And that's where everything's going away, I guess, where the selling port is? I don't know. Shipping department? Alright, we gotta get up to 5,000 for the next dropper. Let's go check out Angie's and see how she's doing. She's got walls. I wanna see her flags, too. My flags were so pretty. Oh, look! It says Hufflepuff. Lumos Maxima! Oh, she has an owner-only door. Watch what happens if I walk through it. Oof! And it will start me over back at my tycoon, on my spawn point. So those owner-only doors are nice in tycoons, but if you don't have four walls, people can still get past them. We just had somebody join, SuperStarno4678. See, she doesn't have a wall over here, so I could still get into her tycoon. I love her bright yellow magic boxes. I'm not sure what they are, but they're fun. Let's see what she's gonna buy. Oh, she's gonna get a window and some walls. Oh, look, there's the window up here. Look how pretty this big window is. That's fun. It said she bought a wall. I'm not sure what happened. We'll have to go back to our tycoon. Oh, right there. That wall right there. We'll have to go back to our tycoon and look and see how it looks different. Super Starno chose to be a Gryffindor. See how much money we have now. Well, I have 5,000. Let's go buy another dropper. This is a core dropper. They're gonna spit out pebbles too. Yep, spits out pebbles. Mega dropper is 7,000. So that must be the wall that she bought because I don't have a side wall yet. Got 1,000. And see, I don't have that big pretty window that she has. See how it's just empty? So I have 1,000. Let's go buy the window. See, there it appeared. I do like that window. That window's nice. It's very nice. Now I have 1.3. I need 1.5 to buy anything else. There we go. Hi, Angie! We're gonna buy some walls. See, I clicked that, but it appears over there. Normally, the button for that wall would be over here in other tycoons I've played, but that's okay. I like the walls. I love how textured they are, how they look like natural stone. Come here, Angie, did you see my little pebbles? They're over here. It's spitting out little tiny pebbles. Oh, goodbye, Angie. I have 2.2. Ooh, I can buy another wall. Which wall did I get? Oh, I got my back wall. I absolutely love the score to this movie, which is the music soundtrack. It's just brilliant. They did an outstanding job. I can't remember the name of the composer, but he did an amazing job with it. I can get the owner-only door. I'm going to get it, but I'm going to turn it off because I want Angie to be able to come and see me. So see how it's off. She can walk through it and it won't oof her. Let's see. I need 3,000 for a wall, 2,500 for a path, and 7,000 for a mega dropper. Sounds like a good time to go check out Angie's and see how she's doing. Oh, hers is so big and pretty. It makes me smile. She turned off her door so I can come in. She has all her walls. Oh my gosh. Good job, Angie. She doesn't have any of her little pebble droppers yet, though. I'm gonna go visit. Oh, the Gryffindor left. I was gonna go visit the Gryffindor. She must have decided not to play. I like the grass too. Even the grass has texture in the path. This is a well done tycoon. 4,000. Let's buy a wall. Bonk. And look, this wall has a doorway. Oh, it's going to lead to a corridor. Corridor is a fancy word for hall or hallway. So once you get your initial stuff built, it takes time to save up enough money to buy more things in a tycoon. So after I buy these pathways over here, which are pretty cheap, buy path. Look how pretty. It's like a rug. I like it. Do you like my path, Angie? Looks like a ladybug with the little red dots, which I'm sure will go away. But at this point, what I'm going to do, because I think the next one is 5,000. 5,000, 5,000. Yes. So I'm going to pause the video at this point until I have enough to buy something else, because it involves me just standing here and collecting cash. And I'm guessing you probably don't want to watch that. You squashed a ladybug. That's not nice. You should be in Slytherin. I'm gonna have to get my wand out and curse her. Okay, I'll pause the video and I'll be back in a bit. All right, I'm back. I went and unloaded my dishwasher. This is what I do all day when I'm on... Whoa, I'm flying. This is what I do when I'm on Roblox all day, is when I'm waiting, especially on Adopt Me, when I'm waiting for a command, I'll go and do a little bit of cleaning and then come back and take care of commands and... go do a little bit of cleaning. Let's get another dropper. And then go do the commands. That's a secret. If your parents will only let you play Roblox for a little bit of time every day, like a half an hour or an hour, you should start doing that. When you have downtime playing a tycoon or Adopt Me or something like that, you should go and do a little bit of cleaning. And then they'll come up to your room and they'll be like, oh my gosh, why is your room so clean? And you'll be like, oh, it's because I was playing Roblox. And they'll be like, what? You should play Roblox more. Try it, see if it works. I'm almost to 5,000. That new dropper helped a lot. I'm adding up a lot faster now. All right, let's get wall decorations. That sounds fun. Ooh, look. There's like pillars. Why are you yelling at me? Stop yelling at me, game. And then, oh, and look, they like have arches on the ceiling. Come on, tilt up. Look. Ooh, this is fun. And then I have to go show you something. See my rug? It's a very, very dark green color. Angie says that hers is different because she's Hufflepuff. Why is it yelling at me? Stop yelling at me. I'm not doing anything, computer. Let's come over and see her rug. Hers is yellow. That's fun. I like it very much, Angie. Oh, and you got your wall decorations too. I like it. Let's go back and see how much money I have. Oh, and her spawn point is yellow. My spawn point is green. Oh, I don't like that noise. It's Angie. She's sitting over there laughing. Go and collect some money and quit making it fart. My goodness. Okay, I have 7,000. I need 7,500 to buy a corridor floor. That should be fun. Let's go buy that. Stop. Oh, look. Look. Hogwarts is getting bigger. 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 That's funny that it's picking up on Angie's sounds too. All right, so I gotta get some serious money. So I'm gonna go ahead and pause it again and go work on loading my dishwasher. All right, I'm back. I did half of my sink of dishes. oh my gosh, and look how much money I have. But first, Angie says there's something funny at her Hogwarts, so I need to go over there and see. It's on fire? Why is Hogwarts on fire? Angie? This doesn't look safe. We need to switch. You need to be Slytherin. Like, every day more and more, I'm convinced you are not Hufflepuff. Wow. If you take your wand out and do this, it will do this. Okay, well, I don't think I'm gonna do that to my Hogwarts. I want my Hogwarts to stand. Okay then, yeah, let's go buy a whole bunch of stuff with my 32,000 galleons. Oh my, my daughter scares me a little bit. Send help. All right, let's buy an Omega Dropper. Does it spit out gravel? No, there's something else. I have big bricks now. So these two are doing gravel, and those two are doing bricks. Interesting. Let's buy another Omega Dropper. Huh. Interesting, interesting. All right. Let's buy some ornaments. Oh, look how pretty they are when they're not burning your building down. No, I'm not going to do that, devil child. My goodness. Let's buy a roof. Oh, I don't have enough. Okay. Come back over here. Now I have enough. Let's buy the roof. Now let's look. Oh, look how pretty. There's floating candles. Oh, how nice. I like that very much. Angie Bawb, stop making it fart. Oh, she's in trouble today. Let's come over there. Okay, corridor walls are 10,000. So guess what I'm gonna do? Go and do more dishes and wait for Angie Bob's Hogwarts to burn down, apparently. Angie Bawb broke the cardinal gaming rule. She came over here and she set my Hogwarts on fire. I'm now officially feeling very Slytherin. I'm starting to understand all of the unforgivable curses. I feel like I belong in this creepy little corridor. We don't want lights. We want a tower. I want to see this tower. Can I use it to spy on her? She upset me. Let's go outside and look at the tower. My dishes are done. She can't use them, though. She set my Hogwarts on fire. Ooh, check out my tower. It's very malevolent and evil. Very Slytherin-esque. She brought out the evil in Mom Bawb. It's on, like Donkey Kong. I want a window. She can't come in here. We're gonna go activate my owner-only door. I'm frowning. Look what she did. Look at it. Turning on my owner-only door. Evil child. Evil. Evil, evil, evil. Oh, I do not like. I do not like, I do not like. All right, let's see what else we can do. Let's see, I've got 24. Let's buy a roof. Shut out the world and all its evilness. I see you jumping outside my window. Go away. You're not welcome in Slytherin House. Let's go get some more money. Oh, that makes me angry. It fully represents the anger firing within me. All of the kindness is burning out of me. My Hogwarts was so nice and she ruined it. Let's buy lights. Better keep my owner-only door on or she'll figure out a way to come in here and ruin these lights, too! You're not coming to see my tower. You can oof. You can oof all you want to. Let's go visit. We have a new Gryffindor. His name is Noah James, P1609. Hi, Noah. We are making a video for YouTube. Lucky Cookie set my Hogwarts on fire. I like your shirt. She made me feel very Slytherin. I want to see his banners. Ooh! I like it, I like it. Let's go check out Angie's. Does she have all her walls? Looks like she got her tower. Look, even her tower's on fire. She is so bad. Look at this, she did figure out how to ruin it. You ruin everything. You evil, evil child. Why did you do that? You should be Slytherin. Oh, it was an accident. Oh, and now she trapped me in her house. That's on fire. She is not very nice. Look at this. It was an accident. Tell me how this is an accident. This does not look like an accident. Not at all. Noah wants to come see yours. Let Noah in. Let him come see. He's nice. Fine, I'm gonna oof just to get away from you. This was on purpose, and the one at the tower was an accident. My daughter's a pyro. Oh my goodness. Let Noah in. Be a nice girl for once. Show that you deserve to be in Hufflepuff. Let's see. Let's buy a statue. That sounds fun. That doesn't look like a statue. Oh, there I see. It's like a Roblox statue. Is this the Slytherin? The faceless Slytherin. He's holding something. What is he holding? We'll say it's a broom. Ooh, I like it very much. And see how my hallway's all nice and not on fire? It was an accident. I don't believe you. Oh my goodness. Okay, I think my next one is 30,000 to buy a common room. Yes, it is 35. So I got my dishes done. I guess we're gonna go work on cleaning the kitchen because my kitchen is very messy. Always, always, always. All right, Angie Bawb says that Noah wants to come see my tycoon. She's a liar, it's her. Do you promise you're not gonna set my building on fire, Angie? Because I will ground you. I did not set your house on fire. I did not set your hallway on fire. You are the pyro. Hi, Noah. Noah has a backpack on. Look how cool it is. Looks like something like robot. You do not set my hallway on fire or I will spank you. Check out my Slytherin statue. Isn't it fun? Do I have enough money to go buy? Ooh, I can go buy my great room. Is that what it's called? I can't remember. Common room. Oh, you're on top of Slytherin. Oh my. It teleported me away. Oh my, look at how cool this is. I likey. I only have 5,000 and I don't think anything in here is 5,000. Oh my gosh, this is so fun. Okay, I gotta go back out to go get more money. I know I have insufficient cash. Hey, Noah, check out my common room. It's so cool. Okay, I'm going to go back and work on the kitchen again. I didn't stay gone very long because Noah wanted to come in. I'm going to trust that Angie Bob's not going to get herself grounded. Okay, I'm on my spawn point, and Angie says that it's because of her. Let's see what she did. Not working. I get my money. Oh, Noah wants us to go somewhere. Let's go see. Jump, jump. He locked you out. Your rug is red. Ooh, he has a wand. You have a wand. Oh, Angie Bob killed me. She did a Vada Kedavra and she killed me. That's awesome. Okay, this tycoon's amazing. This tycoon's amazing. We gotta try all the unforgivable curses now. Okay, I've got 56,000. Let's go see what I can buy in my common room. Let's see. Oh, I want the fireplace for sure because I'm always cold. Oh, I bought the lights on accident. Oh, look, they're green. That's fun. Okay, let's buy the carpet. Ooh, they have green carpet. Let's go get some more money. I'm liking this tycoon more and more. I'm glad Noah will play with us. It's fun when people will play with us. Okay, I'm gonna collect money and go clean my kitchen. All right, I'm back. I'm finding lots of expired goodies that were on my counter for my chickens. They'll be happy. Expecto Patronum! I like Noah. Let's go visit people. He's got his door on, Angie's got her door on. If you turn off your door, I'll come see your house. She's too busy playing in the fountain. Look, it has McGonagall's hat on it. Are you gonna unlock your house for me? Oh look, I didn't notice these little bunting flags are in the colors of your house. So red and gold for Gryffindor. Yellow and black for Hufflepuff. Blue and gold for Ravenclaw. And black. Silver and green for Slytherin. That's fun. Mom, I got a surprise for you. I am sorry for setting your place on fire. Oh, thank you. Apologies matter. I have to say, your Hogwarts is a lot warmer than mine. Oh, Noah wants in. Will you let him in? Thank you. Oh, there we go. Oh, you oofed him. I thought you'd changed your ways. Are you gonna push me into the fire? I'm on your head. Oh, and look, you have your little house crest over your fireplace. This is nice. I like it. You should apologize to Noah, though. That was not very kind to oof him. Oh my gosh, everything's on fire. Your statue's on fire. I want out. And he wants in still. Open your door, please. Is it glitching? Or are you being a jerk? She says it's glitching, but I don't believe her. Oh. Let's see how much money I have now. 69. Let's go see what I can buy. Let's see. Let's buy armchairs because we want to be able to sit down. Oh, they're green. These make me so happy. They're so fun. Oh, I highly approve. I highly approve. Let's get a table. We can play chess. Wizard's chess. Wizard chess. I need to go get some more money. Money, money, money. It's all about money. Hello, Angie. Okay, gotta save up more money, so we'll go clean some more. Okay, I'm back again getting some more money. Let's go see if I can get anything for 50. What is this in the middle of my floor? Oh, it's gone. It was magical. Alright, let's see. I can get both. Let's get the fireplace. I want my house crest. There it is. And let's come get wall decorations. Ooh, we got like wainscoting around the walls, and we got this banner and this picture of this super creepy guy. Check him out. What do we got over here? It looks like a picture of our common room. Maybe there's a fireplace and some candles and some windows. We got some wall sconces and Slytherin Quidditch. How fun. Oh, that's fun. Okay, let's go get some more money. Some more money, some more money. Let's see. $200. I'm not getting anywhere with $200. All right, back to cleaning. All right, got half my kitchen clean. Let's go check out Angie's Hogwarts and see how it's coming. Oh, I love her tower and her roof. I got something in my hair. Gross. It's like sticky. Guess that's what you get for cleaning, huh? You gotta turn off your door. Yay! Leave it off. Noah's nice. He's not gonna do anything. I wanna see her common room. Oh, yours is so much less creepy than mine. Oh, look at how nice your picture on your wall is. It's like an Italian villa or something. And you got this nice yellow couch with pillows where you could sit by the fire. Oh my gosh. You got your crest over the door. You have a much less creepy guy on your wall. I wonder if this is the house ghosts. You have the fat friar. And I have the Bloody Baron. That would explain why he's so creepy. Oh, this is fun. Is this your Quidditch sign? You can't really see it. I wonder if it just didn't load on my screen. Okay, I'm gonna go back to mine. I wish I didn't get this goop in my hair, whatever it is. It's yucky. Hey, come turn your door off. Turn your door off, please. You want me to just oof? You may as well have the fun of Avada cadavering me if you're gonna do that. Okay. Alright, let's see how much money I got now. I wanna get at least 50 before I go back to my room. Almost there. There we go, there's 50. Let's go see what we can find. See, isn't it nice when people turn off their owner-only doors and you get to just go in people's houses? Telling you, you should be Slytherin. Oh, let's go by my sofa. My sofa's green. Mine is so dark and murky. Oh, look, my pillow has Slytherin on it. My common room is so dark and spooky and creepy. And hers is so bright and cheerful and Hufflepuffy. Makes me smile. They did a good job with this tycoon. I thought the whole tycoon was going to be droppers like this. Most tycoons are. And it's definitely not. Okay, we're gonna try something. I'm gonna see if any of... Oh, there's all these spells over here you can do. Blast. Do you type it in the chat? No? Protego. Oh, hold to charge. Oh my gosh, look how many there are. Crucio! I was wondering if they had Crucio. Angie's trying to show me how to make my spells work. What just happened? Exposo! The end fire of Avada Kedavra. How did you do that? You click on the spell and then you click on a person? Aguamente! I wonder if you can put out the fire with Aguamente. Sorry, it's Accio. I read the books before the movies came out, and I always thought it was Accio. But the movies taught me it was Accio. Okay, let me try. I'm gonna see if we can do this. Let's do that one on her. Crucio! Now you're all twitching on the ground like a little spider. Let's do that one on her. That's fun. And I'm a Slytherin, so I can do it. I don't even know what some of these are. I know what Sectum Sempra is. I'm not going to say in case you haven't read all the books, because Angie, Bawb, and I are reading the 7th book right now. And it's so hard to not have things spoiled for you, because these are such popular books that everybody's always like, oh, so-and-so dies and this happens, and you're like, shh, I don't want to know, like, stop, really, come on. Oh, look, I have a little lantern and a book. I wonder if this is Tom Riddle's diary. I need 45 to get some more decorations. Uh-oh, what you doing to me? Avada Kedavra, you leave me alone. You big fat meanie. I got you first. Okay, so abracadabra is a... Oh, what do they call them? The forbidden spells, forbidden curse that kills people. This is the spell that Voldemort used to kill Harry's parents. That's not really a spoiler because you find that out, like, in the first book. I don't know what Expulso is. I don't remember. Protego Maxima. I remember hearing it. I don't remember. Lumos makes things light up. Lumos. Oh, look, it did. It worked. It lit up. That's fun. Lumos Maxima, I don't believe is in the books. I believe it's only in the movie. And it's supposed to be like, light up a big area. Lumos. Episki, oh. I know this was in the book, but I can't remember what it was. Episki. Forgive me. As I sneeze my head off. Fiendfire, I don't remember. Ooh, that's cool. Maybe we find out what that one is in the seventh book. Expecto Patronum lets you do a Patronus. Ooh, these are fun. Definitely approve of this one. Fumos. I don't know what Fumos is. Fumos. Periculum. Sounds like a Hermione spell. Periculum. Incendio is fire. Incendio. Somebody needs to get some more money. Sectum Sempra. This is the one that you find out, I think, in book six. This is definitely a Slytherin curse. It was created by the Half-Blood Prince. Aloha Mora. That opens locked doors. I wonder if it works on here. Let's find out. Let's lock my door. Oh, I have to put my wand away. Let's lock my door. Let's get my wand out and let's do Aloha Mora, where are you? On my door. Nope, it doesn't work. Dang it, that would have been cool. I wonder if it works on other people's doors. Think I have enough money? Yep, let's go buy some stuff. There was something I needed in here. I think it was more decorations. Yes. Oh, we got like a cabinet. Oh, look at this. We got a goblet and a candle and all these books. I would definitely hang out in this common room, but I need some better reading light. I would have to come sit over here, or I would have to use my... Where is it? My Lumos. Lumos! It's not working. Oh, there we go. See, now I can read. Now I can read a little bit better. I wonder if I can light these candles. Lumos. I wonder... Oh, wait. I need the fire one. Incendio. All right. Look at what? You put my statue on fire. What? Oh, Slytherin is on fire. There was no He is a Gryffindor. You're going to burn to death. Angie, get down. Noah says no. Angie's just always causing problems everywhere. It was him, not me. It was Tom Riddle! Oh, it blocked it out. Really? Why is that a bad word? Oh, because he must not be named. Does Voldemort get blocked? Oh, I spelled it wrong. Voldemort. Nope, just his muggle name. I should be cleaning. Can you tell I don't want to? But I'm almost to 50. Ah, let's go look. That's close. I don't even know what my next price point is. Let's go out. So I've got my main room and my common room done. Let's go over to this side and see what's over here. Oh, we got a path. Oh, look, we have little stairs. I don't think I have enough money for anything else in here. I don't. We better go get some more. I don't know what this room is. We'll have to find out. She's crazy. I'll come see your house. It's getting big. I bet this video is already super, super long. We might have to do this in parts. Yeah, it's actually not cool. It's quite hot because everything's on fire, but your common room is so much brighter and more cheerful than mine. It makes me smile. I don't want to go look at the other rooms because I don't want to spoil what I'm going to get. You've got like sunshine coming in your windows and stuff. Mine is so dark and depressing. Oh my gosh. I want to see Noah's house too. And then maybe we can end this video and do another part. Is he following me? Can we see? Oh yay, he's letting us in. Yay! Don't set his house on fire, Pyro Angie. Be a good guest. Oh look, his arena over here. Interesting. He's gonna buy some more droppers. Oh, he doesn't have enough for his tower yet. But I do like his corridor. I wanna see his roof. Woo, it's blue up at the top. I like it very much. Oh, I walked over Angie's face. Sorry, Angie. I like it very much. Look at his ceiling. Alright guys, I think I'm going to go ahead and call this video right here, but we'll keep working on this tycoon. So give it a thumbs up if you want to see more. Bye!